Sequences of DNA nucleotides in genes contain the instructions for making proteins. The process of protein synthesis consists of two main steps. First, DNA is transcribed into messenger RNA. This step is called transcription. Next, the messenger RNA leaves the nucleus and attaches to a ribosome, where the RNA is translated into a polypeptide. During transcription, only the DNA strand in the 3' to 5' direction is copied into RNA. This strand is called the template strand. The other DNA strand is referred to as the non-template strand. Transcription begins at the 3' end of the template strand. An enzyme called RNA polymerase binds to the DNA and unwinds a short segment of the double helix next to a gene. The RNA polymerase synthesizes an RNA strand by selecting the precursor nucleotide that can form a complementary base pair with the nucleotide on the template strand. As in DNA replication, the polymerase then catalyzes the formation of a phosphodiester bond between the 3' end of the new RNA strand and the 5' phosphate of the RNA precursor base. The formation of the bond results in the release of two phosphates from the precursor. This process is repeated as the RNA polymerase moves along the template in the 3' to 5' direction. When the gene has been transcribed, the polymerase releases the completed RNA and detaches from the DNA. Notice that the final RNA molecule is identical to the 5' to 3' non-template strand of DNA, except that the thymine in DNA is replaced by uracil in RNA.